People love that word these days, too. That's like a buzzword for a lot of people. Cringe. It's often misused.
I cringe so hard, dude! You wouldn't believe it, dude! I cringe! Everything's so cringe! What I don't realize is that I'm very insecure about my own self and my own identity, so when I say something else is cringe, it's because I'm experiencing secondhand embarrassment, because I put myself in their situation, because I have a lot of empathy, because I'm overall a very sensitive kid. I'm very sensitive, and I put myself in someone else's position because I have empathy. But when I say something's cringe, I want to fight that off because I don't want to feel like I'm a good person, but deep down I really am, because maybe there's an intrinsic value to who I am, bro. Not just because my cock is huge, but because I'm a human being who has good morals. But fuck all that, bro. Let's watch the cringe compilations, bro!